Indeed, the message delivered from the White House. We'll be live on Capitol Hill shortly. First, we'll have this report by our North America editor, John Sopel.
We want Trump!